Hey guys, Jonathan Castro at Off-Leash K9 Training in Orlando. Today we have Hirie. She's a one-year-old Sheltie, and she's going to be here for our two-week boarding training. Hirie can be a little skittish when it comes to meeting new people. When she hears different sounds, as you can see, she's trying to stay as far away from me as she possibly can. But she does tend to warm up to people, so we're definitely going to work on that. As far as her commands, we'll see what she knows, but she does have some understanding of them. And at home, she can be very, very hyper, doesn't like to listen, has some resource guarding issues, and we'll work on that as well, but let's see what she knows. Hirie, come. I'm excited to see what she looks like in 2 weeks. We'll be right back.